through here.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
I'm getting close.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
Thank you.
Shut it. Pick up that ammo.
I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
Not right now, Terrence.
If you ain't got ration cards, don't even waste my time. I'm not interested in bartering for bullets.
Hurry up, we're starving.
Keep your shirt on. Next batch coming right up.
Hey, don't even think about cutting in line.
Fucking A. I'm waiting on this rat forever.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old Malik. Don't ask.
What do you want?
Guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the back.
Whoa, hold on. looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're dead, asshole!
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Hey, boost me up.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Jeez.
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. Guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
I got a cousin with them.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's all right.
You take one out, I'll take the other. Search the area.
Another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? He'll be holding up for tonight. Paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something. Search out here. You guys, go check over there. Where the hell are you? Huh?
gonna find you.
Should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah. Come on. The docks are this way. Let's do this. Our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Been for a long time.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. Why we're taking shitty protection.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Oh!
Everyone off.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel,
control. This way.
Come on.
Well, hello, Robert.
Tess, Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated.
Alright? Hmm.
Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck.
Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. And I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back, and then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now.
Hey, Mark!